All right, so we're at the Falcon Ridge Folk Festival in Hillsdale, New York. We're on a farm, and we're taking a walk through the festival. The music's on. There's a Zydeco band playing, and let's take a look. Let's see. There's the main stage audience right there. See if anyone comes up and says something.
Well, that was me.
That was you? All right, that's fine. All right, so let's walk. We're gonna walk right through the vending area. Hopefully we can keep hearing the music. So this is James Dalton, and like I said, we're up in Hillsdale, New York. I've had a long couple days. There's Gretchen, hey. And let's see now. We're at Aunt Debbie's. Excuse me. So this folk festival is going on about 20 years or so, someone tells me. And there's all different types of music here. We got Zydeco, we got folk, all the country. I was playing with my friend Aaron Sack Seymour. And so we came up today on the train from New York, and it was cool, you know. See, I hope you can see all the action behind us. There's all the clothing vendors over here. So it's getting quiet right now. We're getting away from the show, so we're gonna walk up on there's some people playing with devil sticks. Sun's going down and it's very hot in this country. I've been over in Scandinavia for almost a month, and so today was a bit hot. So let's say we watch some of this action. This is people with devil sticks. There's WWV. So thanks for taking a wander with me here at the Folk Festival up in Hillsdale. And we'll see what happens tomorrow.